Oh, it was out by Donnycarney, by James Joyce, read for LibriVox.org to celebrate St. Patrick's Day 2007, by Kristen Hughes. Oh, it was out by Donnycarney, when the bat flew from tree to tree, my love and I did walk together, and sweet were the words she said to me. Along with us the summer wind went murmuring, oh, happily, but softer than the breath of summer was the kiss she gave to me. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.